In all of Marlin University's 14 years, the only destination that we have visited every year without fail is Costa Rica. Costa Rica hosted the very first Marlin University with Captain Bubba Carter on the world-famous Tiareta, and we are going to have Carter back again this year for our March 5th through 10th session. It's truly a learning experience to just sit and watch Carter keep the boat in a turn in order to get multiple bites, and then settle into releasing all the fish without ever raising his voice. We also always have the hard-working Captain Skeet Warren on the bushwhacker down in Costa Rica as well. Not your typical charter operator, Warren goes out of his way to ensure your comfort and will make any run to put his guests on the fish. Costa Rica is truly a fisherman's paradise, offering up an insane number of bites on usually flat, calm seas. The main sailfish season runs from January through April, but you can catch billfish here in every month of the year. This past two or three years, some boats enjoyed 100 plus bites per day on big Pacific sails with a blue or striped marlin thrown in as well. Most of the fishing you will do here involves pitching dead ballyhoo to billfish teased up on hookless teasers. There's nothing like watching a big Pacific sail rise up and eat your bait 10 feet off your rod tip. You'll also learn to feed fish on the long riggers through the outrigger pins, which requires a delicate touch and a keen eye. If you want to hone your pitching and dropback skills using conventional lever drag reels, Costa Rica is the one place that you must visit. Costa Rica also offers up some of the best side trips you can find at any Marlin U, with hundreds of natural parks, volcanoes, jungle tours, freshwater fishing, and truly luxurious accommodations. Our students stay in private condos in Los Suenos with full kitchens and daily maid service. We have most of our meals privately catered at the Marlin U Villa, although we also make it a point to visit a couple of the restaurants on property throughout the week. Since we usually get 10 plus bites a day and there are plenty of things to do on shore, we recommend Costa Rica to a lot of our first-time Marlin U students. Costa Rica is a safe country for solo travel, and we can also arrange for rental cars and set up additional tours if you'd like to stay over or come in early. Hey,